Matt Hammonds brings the 2-2, and Swaggerty puts a charge into this one to deep right field toward the party deck. It's on the deck. It's gone. Solo homer for Travis Swaggerty, and we're all tied up 1-1.
That was an absolute blast from Travis Swaggerty. We talked about the first time we saw this ballpark well before the season, how many guys can hit it out on the party deck when we just saw the first of the year.
Third home run of the season for Swaggerty. And off the bat, you knew it was gone, just a matter of how far it would travel.
The mound, though, yet. As Campbell will look back in, payoff pitch on the way. Fastball drilled into deep right center. Long run from Malone. He looks up. That ball is gone. Boy, it's jumping out here tonight, isn't it? I didn't think that one had a shot, but it continued to carry. And Travis Swaggerty picks up his second homer of the year. It's RBI number 5. Only a solo shot, and the Renegade lead is back down to 3.
Runners go on the pitch. Line drive into left field. It falls in for a hit. The wave is on. Coming around third and scoring. West Virginia leads it 6-2 as Nick Valleca crosses home.